Also listens to all types of music too.
What does a typical Sunday for you look like?
I'll go to playtime, get a couple trailers, go wash them, make sure they look presentable for the week ahead. Wash the trucks as well. Typically it's 3 trucks every Sunday. Even if they're not really dirty, I try to keep them as clean as possible. I do all that, go train at Ironclad up in Birmingham, and then I always just make sure I got everything in order at the office for the upcoming week, as well as making sure I have inventory for PFC, playtime, and then always make sure that everything's good on the Bad Monkey side. And I think that's about it. Nothing too crazy. A couple of Smart Waters Ghost. They didn't have the big ones, so I had to settle for little smaller ones.
So you on the energy drink game every day?
Man, unfortunately, yeah. They're just so good, man. The Ghost, Tropical Mango. We went to Louisiana not so long ago.
Yeah, you were telling me about that boudin and stuff.
I can't stop talking about that boudin, man. That was like so fresh. And then that Philly cheesesteak. And then that pot roast. And then the shrimp po' boy. And the sweet potato fries. I think that's everything I had. Gosh. Foodies, man. Like, I would honestly love just to make a trip just to go back over there and eat that. What's better than, like, traveling, seeing the country, and enjoying good food? Like,
how much?
Like, sprinkle some women in there and you're all set, dog. Courtney, the girl that does my strength and conditioning.
Yeah.
Killed my legs. We did a lot of single leg stuff. And like my hot thigh, the leg I had ACL. It like keeps happening. What's up, everyone? My name is Perez. When I'm not with PFC, Poultry Farm Company, on the mats or with BMF, you can find me over here with Playtime. I'm a sales rep. We actually sell this commercial playground equipment, travel across the nation. This upcoming week, we got to go down to Florida. It's about an 11-hour drive. We're going to get these trailers ready. We're going to hit the mats, get some sparring in, and then we're going to drive that 11 hours to beautiful Florida. Some of the things that we offer is individual playground equipment, like you see over here. We also offer rubber mulch, turf, corn play, and shade structures. And if you want to follow along in this kind of unique, strange mixture of all the types of things I do, go ahead and subscribe. The goal is like $1 million in 2 days, you know, sales. It's kind of crazy. That's like half of what I did all of last year. I'm gonna try to do it in 2 days. Which I don't know, I think we can do it.
You did $1 million in sales last year?
2.3. Like 2.3. So this year we're looking at like 3.3, and then I'm looking to shoot for looking to get 10 million overall when it comes to like the ball zones, the paddings and stuff like that. Combination of everything, which I think 10 million is doable in 1 year. Doesn't seem too big. That's trailer one. Down, got two more to go, and then gotta wash the PFC truck, and then after that we can go out actually have fun, go do some sparring.
Got trailer number two, about to hook it up, take off with it.
Quite the playlist, man.
Yeah, it's a little all over the place. You know? I just appreciate good music from all the genres. All the time. I'm a little immune to the smell. That's my baby though right here. I love this truck. Just gonna take it to the car wash, knock off all this chicken poo, so that way we're cleaned up for the next farm. Afterwards, swing by the house to go ahead and get my training gear, my gloves and all that stuff, and head over to Ironclad in Birmingham, get some sparring in.
Get your tire cleaner. That's how I do it anyway.
Oh man, what's this?
Oh, just hang it up and then work on some jabs and stuff like that. Old Bobby Wilhite gave me that. I don't know whose bones those are, but.
Oh, I thought that was from your shoulder.
Nah. The smell just don't go away, so. All you can do is try, I guess. Right there, I think we're going here. Bam, and bam. Bam, bam, bam.
I think that's good, man.
So, like, I'm trying to get it to where every Friday we have office competitions, this office versus another office upstairs. This past couple of weeks we had basketball. None of the girls in here knew anything about basketball, so try to get a little practice just on this little thing before the real game time. So stay tuned for that.
It's 11 o'clock. This guy was supposed to already be here. He knows the routine. Every Sunday, 11 o'clock, pilot. And he's not here. Man. Loves to sleep. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Is that Honda Civic? Nah. Dude, that fooled me for a second.
Is not available. Please try again later. El cliente de servicio móvil al que llama no se encuentra disponible. Favor de intentar más tarde. Message 1. US-01.
Wayne, let me leave a voicemail. Mr. Eccles, Vanilla Gorilla, skipping out on Sunday, sparring. Only 4 weeks out from your fight. I ain't waiting. We can't wait forever. Like it's 11:21 and I get anxiety when I run late for anything. And I ain't gonna let him build my anxiety, so he should have been up.
He'd appreciate this.
I don't give a fuck.
I only get spar once a week.
I'm willing to die for this shit. I done cried for this shit. Might take a lie for this shit. Put the Bible down and go out for a nine for this shit. Deal my door for Compton. I'm willing to die for this shit, nigga. I take your fucking life for this shit, nigga. We ain't going back to broke. Family selling dope. That's why you many ass rap niggas better know. If I gotta slap a pussy ass nigga, I'm gonna make it look sexy.
Skills with him. Space Jam.
No one can get these skills for real.
Disconnected, okay. I'm not just gonna like be like, all right, get back in here. Yeah, just come on back in here for the real thing, okay. Work in behind your jab. You guys can feel like a jab and a knee to get in back into the clinch, all right. But I just want you guys to try to have a conversation about clinch fighting, knees, punches. No one's a pro, so no one should be throwing elbows and stuff like that, all right. But trying to strike while you're attached. One, two, three.